Hello and welcome back to another video. Yes, today I am at Gateway, which is in Bangsue. What I'll do, I'll leave a little map up for you just to show you where I am. There you go there, look. This place is connected to the MRT Blue Line. A little map here again for you. Yes, what we're going to do today, we're going to go for a little bit of a walk around and see what food we can find. So let's go, guys. So, as you first come in, Starbucks. Inside, KFC. What we're going to do, we're going to walk right down there and have a look what we can find to eat. Quite a lot of stuff down here, so bear with me. Let's go that way. Yes, we've got durian season on at the minute. I don't really like that, it stinks. This is nice. More durians there. Avocado. Funny shaped avocado. Here's the price, look, 140 a kilo. Lovely. Right, over there is the Big C shopping centre. What we're going to do, we're going to go over that way and look at the food court. Man, guy, you can get exactly the same as that down the market for 45 baht. You're paying double the price just for aircon. It's a rip off. Yeah, the prices, man. Wow. Okay, so this is one of my favorites. Look at the prices. Hey, boat noodles again. Should be half that price. I must charge a lot of rent in these places. Cheap to eat outside. This one is really good. For 40 baht is alright. Probably the best deal I've seen. Okay, let's head over that way. Okay, Chester's Grill. New menu for this month. Chicken and cheese. That looks alright. There's the milk apparently. Right over there, bonchon, it's alright as well. I had some chicken here one time, it was alright. Sometimes I have some good deals. Okay, there's a promotion there. Svensson's ice cream. Oh, what we're going to do, we're going to go and head upstairs. I'll bring you back in a sec. Okay, so now I'm up on the fourth floor. To be honest, there isn't that much up here. barbecue plaza. That's not cheap either. Pizza. Yeah, if you order this online, buy one, get one free. They've still got Christmas decorations up in there. Right, there you go. Shabushi. I did a video there before. It was really good. Quite busy in there actually. This is a really good restaurant. Katsuya. Japanese. A lot of Japanese restaurants in here. Another one over there, Tokyo Bowls. I really don't know what to eat. Might not even get anything. And a Hachiban ramen. Japanese again. Yayoi. Japanese. This one's all right. Santa Fe. You think of that? Chocolate on the steak. Tell you what, I don't think I'm gonna get anything to eat in there. This might just turn into a walking video. Tour of Gateway. Just to show you how expensive the food is. Japanese restaurant again. If you want Japanese food, come here. But, not cheap. It's alright. I made a video here before, so there's no point in me doing it again. Yeah, empty. Let's go upstairs. See if there's any more food upstairs. Possibly it is. That way. Okay, here we have Harbour Land. I'm a bit too old to go in there. If we walk down this way, we might find some food. Donuts. Okay, so that's it from me today, guys. I'm not going to eat any food. I'm just going to make this into a walking video. So what I'll do, I'll come back in a couple of months' time when this market outside is open. Show you a little picture of it here now. And yeah, it could be 1 or 2 months. Yeah, thanks for watching anyway, guys. So, you know what to do, hit the like button, subscribe button, and adios amigo.